Hey guys, welcome back to RPG Division. In this video I'm going to show you how to get past these turrets. There are two ways you can resolve this conflict. First is peacefully, by finding the cure for dogs. And second one is, well, going in and killing everything. If you want to do it peacefully, you're going to have to go to the farm over here, kill every single red scorpion in here. And afterwards you need to talk to Job, I think he's over here with pigeons. He will give you, after some convincing and everything, a dog cure. After you get the dog cure, you go in this fortress. First you need to talk on intercom with the leader of Red Scorpions. Then you go in, and then you need to, also, when you fix the dogs and everything, you need to pass some checks. You need smart tests, at least 4, to be able to pass those checks to end this conflict peacefully. If you want to end this conflict violently and go in and kill everything, you need to have tank thread. This is the item. In order to go in by doing this way, you need to go next to this little machine, press inorganic 2, install tank thread. You can get tank thread in the Monta village when you defeat the Tinker character, and there we go, these turrets are down. Anyway, when you defeat that Tinker character, there's going to be one locker that is not even locked or anything. I think you can open it normally. And inside will be tank thread, the item you need to get this little thing going on. Anyway guys, that would be it. Thank you for watching and see you in one of the next parts.